tripping back to Vegas. We just got done with our California trip. We went to Universal Studios and Knott's Berry Farm. So those were really fun. And now it's time to head back home. Alright, so we bought a lot of snacks. But right now we are going to try these fiery habanero lays. I've never tried them before. I've been wanting to try them. But I've only seen them in big bags. And if I don't like them, I don't want to have a big bag. So I found a small size today. So me and Jonathan, maybe Jalen, we'll be trying them.
It's not the spiciest chip in the world, but... it's still habanero chips.
That's habanero go. Is really hot. Oh, it smells spicy. Okay. Keep your hands on the wheel, people. What do you think?
No big deal. Really not spicy at all.
That's weird.
It may take a while before it kicks in. But not spicy at all. Onion. I don't even get the flavor of it.
They're bland. Jalen, try it.
It tastes like just a plain chip.
This is why we don't buy the big bags. You gotta try them first.
I think these are gonna be more spicy. assemble this right now.
Mine's like a couple little... I dropped his head!
Jay, can you mind assembling it for me?
Assemble it.
And then there's a little spoon in between so you can eat your Kinder egg.
Me and Taylor got the same toy.
Oh my gosh, that is a tiny spoon.
It's like a little butterfly bee thing. It's a bee. I don't know how to put mine together. These are hard.
Marla,
kids are smart.
They're for 3 years old. Maybe 4 years old. I'm sure that you can really see that.
Dad's is supposed to be a spinning top.
Mine is for 8 year old.
Oh, totally.
So Gina may have a little more hard time.
I give up on mine. This is so hard. Pieces won't stay together. This is all I have left of mine. I couldn't put them together. So this is what my Kinder Egg chocolate looks like. Way better and easier than building the toy. This chocolate tastes bomb. I love it. And I like the little wafer chocolate ball thingies. They taste like Ferrero Rocher.
Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you're by. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. For you,
yeah,
don't complicate it,
yeah.
So we stopped by at a store, FYE, in California, a store that we don't have in Vegas.
We used
FYE
to.
For your entertainment. There we picked up this very sick Michael Myers FYE exclusive with blood splattered on him. And I gotta say, it looks really, really cool. Now, we already have a Michael Myers on our with our collection, but the way the blood is splattered on this character just looks really sick. It makes him look that much menacing, I guess.
Yeah.
So
much cooler.
I definitely, this is one we had to have, so we picked it up. So I gotta say, it was a great buy.
I think it's a great buy too. I like him.
And you know what? We were just talking about how plain our Michael Myers looked. And we come here and 2-3 days later, we find this one. It's like perfect timing almost.
Look at that. So there's blood on his knife, on his jumpsuit, and his mask. You know, like he's been out doing some bad things. He's pretty cool. The box is really good. I wish they would have had blood splatter on the box. I love
the
when
plastic
they put,
area.
I love when they put details on the box. This one does not have anything.
But this is our first FYE exclusive character.
It is.
I like the sticker as well.
I love it though. I great pick. Great pick.
Can't wait for Halloween now, huh?
Cause it's a
Mason's holding on to those chips for dear life.